Check this shit out. La Muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. I like that idea. Shit. There's brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too.
Look around. We should try to find you a better weapon. This is officially the shittiest refugee camp I've ever seen.
But the poor bastards shambling around would agree, if they weren't dead.
Seriously, you need a better weapon.
Hey, check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
Why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then. Damn.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving. What the hell is this place?
The last stand for bureaucracy?
Shut tight.
Get it off me!
He's just like that muerto we saw outside the gate.
Ah, damn it! It bit me. I hate that.
We both had worse. This place had more rules than fucking high school.
bite is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time. Dios mío. The fuck is all this? That shit is nasty.
I feel like I'm burning up. Seriously, this is bad.
I'm out of meds, but I'll find you something. Don't worry.
Didn't we just leave this party?
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit. Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. The doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
Oh God. That's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious, and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? That's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help. Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's time for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay, but I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to, but make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
Perdoname. May God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good. I heard about a place we can try. Hopefully it's still safe.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything.
Sounds like we're empty again. We better be close.
This is the place. Pull up here. This should be safe, at least for a while.
It's rustic, but it has what I need to get started.
All right, sounds good. Hey, girl, you still doing okay there?
Don't call me that. No, I feel like shit.
I'm not surprised. Your condition is advancing. You need to go to the infirmary.
Infirmary, got it. But somebody better come up with an actual plan.
see if resting up will take care of this.
You know how to cure this, right, Doc? Please.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
That's bullshit!
Relax, man. Nobody's dying today. Right, Doc?
Not as long as we can find more plague samples and make the cure. The ones you found in my lab are good, but we need more.
Well, shit, we can do that. I saw a good place to hunt for them on our way into town. What up?
Get up there for a bit.
It could be worthwhile to climb up and get a better look around. I can see forever from up here. Okay, I've looked around. It's actually not too bad. I think we could find some good stuff if we tried searching.
I like that idea. Let's figure out what we need and try gathering that first.
Seems like nothing more to see here. Okay, time to look around. That lady's counting on me. Break. Sydney?
I got the plague sample we need.
I'm glad to hear it. Please hurry back. My patient is depending on you.
Oh yeah, I like that. Okay, I'm back with a sample. How's our patient?
Either I'm still alive or heaven really sucks.
She's holding on, but we don't have much time. Please deposit that sample in the supply locker.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible.
That ain't happening.
Here's some shit I found out there. Some of it might be useful.
Go. I have the cure in hand. Time to get you back on your feet.
Did I hear something about a cure, or was I hallucinating?
This should make you feel better.
I'm surprised I lasted this long.
Yo, nice work, people. I gotta say, I like being in the life-saving business again. As long as we're smart about it, I feel like we could help a lot more people out here.
I miss music, man. Dumbass campfire.
Okay, people. First day of school's over, and amazingly, we're still here. But if we're gonna make this town safe for people to live in, we gotta go after the Zeds. Screamers gather the dead around them like groupies. And I remember seeing one as we came into town.
We need to make our home safe, rather than go on hunting expeditions. We could make this place a lot friendlier if we use some building materials.
We gotta start by making this town safe. It's the only way we can last. I'm glad you agree. Nobody can be safe here with all the Zeds around. You'd better gear up before you get started on this one. Grats, you're still alive.
Look like you need something to do. Follow me, okay?
You're the boss.
Lead the way. Look,
I know we're not in a party mood, but sometimes it's the best way to break out of a funk.
I'm gonna give you a shot to look good. Take it.
Take care, S.A.
Later, buddy.
Why don't you put in some work?
You could use some fuel, amigos.
Hey, you're still alive?
All right, I'm tagging out. You're up. Hey, what's poppin'? What up?
Buena suerte, amigo.
We could use more building materials around here. Hey, buddy. I almost missed you.
We should think about improving our home, rather than looking for a fight.
Okay.
Hey, yo!
Yo, tag in for a bit.
When you could find one, going to a drive-in was the best. Like watching a movie in your own personal screening room.
Time for someone to re-up on bullets. Dígame.
I doubt there's anything good in here. I think that'll do it.
No, it's worse than we thought. I'm looking at an infestation here.
It's a bad idea to just leave him there. Can you handle it?
I guess I'm here anyway. Might as well.
That could have gotten a lot worse.
What's going on?
I'll be right behind.
Work with this. Can't carry that.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Coming our way.
Can't do it.
No, they're closing in from every side.
Gotta rest. The muertos are history.
It's good to hear. Surviving out here on our own. Let's use the radio to find some friendly neighbors.
You want me to carry that rucksack for you? Go for it.
just down the block from the place I lived as a teenager was a basketball court. Always full of people. Always. No matter what troubles you had, they'd fade away the moment your feet touched the asphalt.
My favorite. Where am I gonna put that?
What up?
What are they?
That's pretty heavy.
What's going on?
And nothing here.
Guess we're not completely fucked.
Hey, sexy.
Yeah?
I'll be right behind. What up? See you soon.
Que bueno. Empty.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival. We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival. I spy a screamer.
Thank you.
What up?
I need a break from the apocalypse. Can you take over?
Thank you.
Not sure if it's dead yet.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival. I'm coming up on a good place to search for materials.
I just don't think this is our highest priority right now.
Building a secure home is always a priority.
might be useful. Emphasis on might. Is that it? Found it. Now that's heavy. Hey, honeys, I'm home.
Welcome home. I can't wait to see what you found.
Boom! Here you go.
Thank you. I think that's just what we needed. We can use those materials to start building whenever we're ready. If we built a workshop, we could keep our weapons in good repair. Is done, we'll be able to keep our weapons from falling apart on us. There's nothing worse than being unarmed out there.
you're gonna survive, we have to make it clear to everybody out there not to fuck with us. Ever. There's a military site not far from here. I say we put up an outpost there as soon as we can. That'll tell anyone coming into town who's in charge. Plus, we get a steady supply of ammo.
Yo, what's with all the noise? We prepping for a zombie dinner party?
Project complete, Vatos.
Hey out there, we're your new neighbors, looking to say hi. Unless you're cannibals or something, in which case, just don't even reply.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
I say we follow up on that. It wouldn't hurt to have some friends out here.
You know, word's going around that we're low on meds. Is that true?
Claiming some territory sends a message that we mean business.
This'll get done faster if we work together.
Vamos.
What up?
Take care. Seriously.
Claiming some territory sends a message that we mean business.
Hey, I'm out for a bit. Don't die.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
I call dibs on the loot.
Cass, what's up?
Whatever. Nothing.
Thank you.
feds are out and about.
Sorry, buddy, a little busy.
I can't keep this up.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival.
Now this has outpost material. Carry that.
We need allies. The skills and resources they offer are vital to our survival. Well, we've found everything we can possibly find.
Some territory sends a message that we need business.
Claiming some territory sends a message that we're in business.
Resources they offer are vital to our survival.
Something about this plan worries me.
If that's true, we'll deal with it.
Uh-uh! Not today!
Oh, fuck. They in trouble.
More plague zets lately.
I tell you, it's that new plague heart growing nearby.
Wow. Thank you. I'm sorry to ask a favor so soon, but our food supply is spoiled. Do you have any extra? We'd really appreciate that.
Whatever.
It turns out that our neighbors need help getting more food. Which is ironic, since we're basically on empty as well. I think we gotta start scavenging for more. Food should bring us some points with the neighbors.
If we can't find more food soon, we could be in real trouble. Thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you one.
It's nothing.
Everybody used to say that people are the worst. Hell, I even believed it. But without people, the Zeds win. And that's bullshit.
This is a waste of time.
getting scary low.
Some territory sends a message that we mean business.
Okay, better check the trunk for a toolkit.
Might as well unload some of this shit now.
Okay, let's pop the hood and get to work.
Exactly factory new, but it'll get the job done.
Okay, I'm gassing up the SUV now. We gotta scavenge more fuel if we want to keep it that way.
I should go out for a quick drive, just to make sure the repair job worked.
Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time.
Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back a hell of a lot more supplies.
Aggressive is what keeps us alive. You get that, right? Looks like the army left some of their crew behind, and now they're all muertos. Bullets won't do shit against those helmets. Gotta get in really close this time.
Hello? Zombies incoming.
Probably some shit for our crew in here. Ah, too many muertos around to claim this just yet.
Qué bueno.
Okay, people. The site is ours. Now it's time to make it official by setting up an outpost. That's worth taking. Okay, people. We got ourselves a steady supply of ammo now. I got a feeling we're gonna need it as we expand our territory.
Hello, neighbor. By now, I expect you've seen the plague heart growing nearby. I don't know whether it attracts plague zeds or makes them, but they're everywhere. So be very careful in that area, okay?
Killing that plague heart would help build our rep in this town. I'm not too proud to accept a little help with the job.
Making friends is a smart move. They could have good stuff to trade.
I like our neighbor just fine, but we shouldn't count on outsiders. If we build the tools we need ourselves, we won't have to rely on other people for help. We don't know for sure if plague sets are created by the heart or just attracted to it. But if we leave this one alone, it's only a matter of time before one of us catches blood plague.
Preaching to the choir, sister.
No more to see. If I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company.
Helpful. I picked them up while I was out.
Boom! Outpost complete. I love wasting time.
How's it hanging?
You wanna give it a go?
Huh? All right. See ya.
Just what I needed. Zombie inside. Yo, I wouldn't mind sitting out for a while. Hey, yo!
Get out there for a bit.
Grats, you're still alive.
Wanna jump in? I'm gonna sit the next few out.
Nice to see you.
Can you let me put my feet up for a bit?
eyes are hanging.
Take over for me, okay?
We wanted are ready to use.
Should be enough to seriously mess up that plague heart.
Thank you.
Okay. We good. Locked up tight. Way too loud. Not a zombie inside. Can't do it. It's locked. Way too loud. Not a zombie inside. Needs another.
Hello. I hope the plague zeds haven't given you too much trouble. I was hoping you'd ask.
Excellent. I feel a lot safer having a buddy around. Okay, we good.
It's locked. That was graceful.
You got a freak over there.
Okay, we good.
Something on your mind?
Locked up tight. Looks like we're in the clear.
We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the plague zeds, of course.
Okay. Whoa, a lot of plague zombies around here.
Fuck, my eyes are burning.
Locked up tight. Something's making noise. Okay, then. I'm already full up.
It worked great.
Hey, door's open. By taking out that plague heart, you really showed us what you're made of. We're very impressed by what you've done here. We'd like to visit your base and talk about the future. All right, lead the way.
I'm right behind you.
Finally clearing out one of those plague hearts is a big first step.
Are you telling me there's more of them around here?
Most of town is crawling with plague sets. It's really bad.
Believe me, other towns have it worse.
What up, everyone? I'm back. Hey, everybody. Say hi to our neighbors, okay? They got some bad news to share about the blood plague.
There are plague hearts all over town. But if we work together, we could clear them out.
You're nice and all, but I'm not sure I'm ready to count on you to help keep me and my friends alive.
Babe, I love you, but you're being a jerk. We need their help. In fact, I say we make it official and join our groups together.
They seem like nice folks, but let's slow down a bit. How about we just stay friendly trading partners?
I think it's only polite to ask our neighbors what they want. We can't make the choice for them.
Hey, you're still alive?
Later. Later.
Hey, you're still alive?
I'm serious about that offer to join you here. I think this will work out well. It looks like you're a bit short on bunks, though.
It's really no big deal. We can handle it.
We'll find a better place, I promise. Now, this is what we got. Look, can't keep running around doing whatever we want. Gotta have a plan, amigos. Something to keep us focused. That means we need to decide who's leading this group. The world's always been full of bad people, and it's gotten worse. We gotta be serious about surviving at any cost. As our warlord, I could do that for us.
How many people are crammed in here? Too many, I think.
All this noise is going to attract real trouble.
Nobody wants to hear this, but our biggest threat is other people. We have tough calls to make. Put me in charge as our warlord, and I'll handle it.
Nobody survives out here alone, right? Gotta reach out and make friends. Yo, I'm great at making friends. Put me in charge as your traitor, and we'll be set.
I think what we need is a safe, methodical approach to survival. If I were our leader, I'd be a builder and make sure we didn't depend on anyone but us.
I'm not even sure I want the job, but I do know what I'd do if I had it. As the town sheriff, I'd make sure everybody around here is working together and getting along.
I think it's time we moved on from this little camp of ours. We need a place that's got room for us to settle in for the long haul. The good news is we can pack up and bring everything along when we move. Nothing will get lost.
So who's in charge here anyway?
Hey, I think I saw a weird-looking zombie out by the ranger station. If anybody felt like playing hero, they could take it down before it wanders over here. Taking a risk for the team is a great way to earn some respect.
That's another step in the right direction.
Time to put ammunition on the shopping list.
It's good to see you.
Buena suerte, amigo. Yo, I need a hand. You down?
After you.
Compadre.
Get out there for a bit.
That's another supply run in the books. Okay, I'm done for now.
there.
Buena suerte, amigo.
And need you here pronto. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this shit?
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen.
Buena suerte, amigo.